Try the scientist's reality augmentation system.
Thank you. Thank you.